Now we'll talk about the problem that some people face on Chrome. When they try to open some websites, they get this page. The site can be reached. Let's try another page. The page cannot be reached. Another page. The same. So now I'll fix it with a very, very, very easy way. Settings, data saver, turn off data saver, and let's get back. Open. Opened. I faced this problem for almost a few months, and suddenly I figured out how to fix it. So, wish you all will fix it soon. Thanks.